Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's your brother Yahya Ibrahim. I'm really, really excited to be joining my dear brothers and sisters, the future leaders of the Muslim Ummah, not just in the United Kingdom, but I know many of you travel and will travel abroadly. There's many of you who have come in as international students. And therefore, the impact that you have is not just localized, but it's something that's really, really profound. So I'm humbled and honored to be able to take part with you, inshallah, for this annual winter conference. And the theme is really what, pushed me to take part and to join. The healer of hearts is in reference to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but it's also in reference into the things that Allah asked of us and taught us through the tradition and the modality of our Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as being the ways to bring about rectification to our own personal condition. One of the things that you would have studied is, in any dynamic of life, is that it's the small things that impact the great things in your life. And therefore, you know, it's from the atoms that are within you that bring you into being. And therefore, you hear the Prophet ﷺ would say things like, "Man kana fi qalbuhu mithqala dharratin min kibr," the one who has a half of an atom's weight of arrogance in their heart. Look at the words of the Prophet, in their heart. It's something that secludes them, precludes them from being from the first people to enter Jannah. My discussion, inshallah, which I hope that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala carries us to you safely from Perth. I'm here in Perth, Western Australia, and I'll be with you shortly. And then from there, I'll be heading off to Umrah bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. But my aim is that we spend a time of reflection, self-reflection, introspection for myself, for yourself, about what it is that we want out of life, what it is that we want for others out of life, and how it is that we can help other people attain their hopes and dreams spiritually, financially, physically, so that we can also be blessed by Allah in return. So I'm going to speak about contentment, ar-ridha. And I'm going to speak about submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I'm going to speak about, proven tactics used by the Prophet, by the Sahaba, to elevate people and to help them overcome their own hearts, their own ailments, their own diseases that are within us that make the rest of the body sick. And the Prophet ﷺ said, in the body there's that one place, إِذَا صَلُحَتْ صَلُحَ الْجَسَدُ كُلُّ. If it's rectified, if it's complete and pure, if it's healthy, the rest of the body, the rest of the ummah, the rest of your lifestyle will be healthy. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us blessed coexistence with others and make us leaders unto man. Allahumma ameen. I look forward to seeing you this coming weekend in the FOSIS Winter Conference. Your brother Yahya Ibrahim. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.